Air leaking through from the outside into the house is one of the major losses of energy in the house, also a source of drafts. So wherever you can seal up the house tighter through the use of caulking at baseboards, around windows, around doors, you can prevent a lot of the drafts from coming through. Now, a major area where drafts come through is right here in the basement, between the upper part of the wall of the basement and the lower part of the floor of the main floor. That's a very leaky, potentially leaky area. And rather than just using a bit of caulk, in this case we were able to get more insulating value by having urethane foam sprayed on by professionals as part of a re-insulating of the house. Sprayed on this urethane foam throughout the basement, all the way along wherever there's a wall exposed to the outside.